Back at it again with another episode of Living on Alabama's Gulf Coast Neighborhood of the Week. Today we're going to run you through the exquisite neighborhood of Stillwater out here in Spanish Fort. I'm Chad Deitch.
And I'm Tim Weinach. We're your Gulf Coast real estate experts. Please make sure to like this video, subscribe to our page, so we can continue to strive to bring you excellent content on anything there is to know about living on Alabama's Gulf Coast.
Here we go.
Let's get Stillwater started right here and talk about the amenities. Man, there's not much that this neighborhood doesn't have to offer. We're standing right next to this beautiful pool that overlooks a gorgeous 20-acre lake that is perfect for fishing and kayaking. There is also two tennis courts, a basketball goal, a kids' playground, a sand volleyball court, and let's not forget about the clubhouse pavilion that has a bar, grilling, and plenty of seating for large gatherings. As you're about to see in this drive-thru, Stillwater is loaded with prestigious homes that sit on estate-sized lots in a natural setting, whether that's wooded lots or on the lake. Most of these homes range from 3,000 square feet all the way to 8,000 square feet with a price point of $500,000 pushing all the way up to $1 million. And HOA dues are approximately $1,000 a year.
Impressive, huh? I could see myself living here. Stillwater is in the Spanish Fort School District, so you have Spanish Fort Elementary, Spanish Fort Middle, and Spanish Fort High School, and there are also a multitude of private school options as well. This neighborhood is about 5 to 10 minutes to any shopping you can need, 15 to 20 minutes to downtown Mobile, and about an hour to the beaches of Pensacola, Gulf Shores, and Orange Beach. And as always, please make sure to go like this video, subscribe to our page, and keep following along as we strive to bring you the best content on anything related to living on Alabama's Gulf Coast. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week on another episode of Living on Alabama's Gulf Coast, Neighborhood of the Week.